Hi, I'm Ashley. On behalf of Expert Village, I'm going to show you how to make a caramel apple cider. So, to use hot water, and we do a pump of caramel. I'm going to do a scoop of the apple cider mix, and then you just add your hot water to it. Add whipped cream to the top. That's a caramel apple cider. Watch our next segment and I'll show you how to make another drink.